Because Microsoft Project is a time management product, it's important to ensure that any file that you open Project on and work with a project file has the correct date and time. And this is governed by Windows. In the bottom right of my screen, I can see the date and the time, and this for me is correct. Check that yours is correct, and if it's not, simply click on the date and time, and if necessary, change the date and time settings.